to use an ice attack on an ice enemy. Oh, 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 that's vicious! Oh, come on! Oh, that's vicious.
In a world searching for gaming knowledge comes the man, the myth, a legend in his own mind, Critical.
Welcome back, guys and gals. Critical here, and today I'm bringing you another episode of Vikings, Wolves of Midgard, my bow build. Now, we're on that third mission, going through the caves, and I figure we'll go ahead and just continue. Unfortunately, you cannot save your progress in this game. I can't go back to the village, so I actually have to stop recording and start recording right away again. Or just do the mission over again and just bring you in when I get there, but I don't like to loot off screen, you know? I don't even know if there's a way to cheat in this game, but I don't want to give somebody the chance. Oh, hello. And you guys would want to see this, wouldn't you? Ooh, he went down quick. Yeah, I have to say, in this case, you're right, he did. Don't think I'm gonna get enough to fulfill this achievement, though. We'll see. I have to I love that piercing shot. Legendary ring. Oh, yeah. Putting you on, definitely. Oh, I guess that missed him. I thought that piercing shot had hit him and then would just be one shot. Kill him, but I would. I got a crit. Killed the boar in a single hit. To be short, but I did get the iron skull, so that's good. What are you? Oh, a better heal value too, but I only get two charges and a longer cooldown. Ooh, tough choice. I think I'm gonna keep the one I have right now. Hey, I got a kick that actually hit. All this noise and then die. Didn't do enough damage to worry about the rolling. Man, six huts short. Oh, it's gonna be less than that. Five huts short. Oh well. Alright, boss battle time, guys. Yeah, I'm only missing a little bit of health. I'm gonna go ahead and go in. Now, I knew about this, but...
No, you should not just be wait. Here. Flee while you still can. Oh, Grindon has fallen. No good can come of this.
No need to thank me for the rescue, ingrate.
No. This bodes ill. She is already planning her vengeance. She will not hurt Helga, but you are in grave danger.
If you don't tell me what's going on soon, Runesmith.
You slay my son! Hide my daughter from me! Now you die!
Big nasty troll. Oh, I gotta just take that out because that'll heal her. Invulnerable right now until I kill this last. That's why they're running around hiding, allowing her to attack with the poison. Now I'm holding. Yep, I wanted to hold it until I get this. Triple. Darn, I was hoping for a massacre. Yes, boys and girls.
I didn't want you to come to this.
Her father.
I swore to keep my father's secret.
Did the nasty.
My secret.
With the nasty.
He must die for what he has done, my daughter.
No. This is my fault. I hid the truth of my birth from everyone. And now my brother is dead. Leave, mother. Return to Utgard. Or we shall never speak again.
As you wish, my love. Fare thee well.
Nice. Still trying to attack me, but they can't hurt me anymore.
Bracky okay. would not say how he had come to sire a child with the troll witch Grindel.
I'm not going to ask.
The Runesmith knew better than to talk of such things. But the Ulfung took him in. Even if some looked askance at Helga, knowing that a trace of the blood of giants flowed in her veins.
I owe you a double debt, for rescuing my father and for accepting me, despite my heritage. It is my honor to serve you as Skald, my chieftain.
As it is my honor to serve you as your runesmith. What runes you find, I can bind to your possessions.
forgive me. I knew Helga's secret, but I kept it to myself. My wife is no threat to any of us. I swear this on my life.
I fear I have another problem for you, my chieftain. We are running out of iron. The Jotan village borders the bogs, and the bogs are rich with ore.
Great, a bog. Sounds lovely. Hope there's something good to kill there at least.
Her disposition is just so wonderful.
Ah, what runes have you brought me this day?
Okay, so now I'm in the rune area. So I'm gonna go to my two-handed, or I'm showing off, bow. Okay, this bow can get a rune in. I can have a single rune. Now this rune and a weapon is damage one times 1.03. In armor and shield, my rage regeneration goes up. And this one, it's a +3 attack speed, armor and shield movement speed. And then this one gives me a lifesteal or max health. Now, the only runable item that I have right now, I believe, yep, is my bow.
Ah, what runes have you brought me this day?
And I think lifesteal is what I want. So you drag and you drop it right on there, and it'll cost you 500 gold to engrave that rune on your weapon. Sweet. Now this weapon has 15% cold damage and has a 2% lifesteal. Now, I don't want to start the next mission. I've been doing that here lately. I get about halfway through and I have to start over. I take the boss out, I one-shot it, thinking I might have to do two or three if I'm unlucky. And I keep leaving you guys on cliffhangers. So instead of starting the next mission, I want to show you guys one of the trials of gods.
Do you need new charms?
No. So, the trials of gods are based on level. Oh, I didn't want to click on that. Ah, sorry. Well, there's different levels. I wanted to show you what the other ones were. This is definitely the first level. And I'm going to put that on because I'm in the cold. And that is a problem. I'm going to go ahead and try to shoot all the stuff that is going to cause some problems. Some damage, so went ahead and healed real quick just before I got hit. Ah! Now there is a healing urn over there. He's just a recruit. Did you notice that? He's just a recruit. He's kicking my butt. To do is break down everything that's something that I could inadvertently click on, and my tune will stop and shoot it. Yeah, I know. Look at you in a warm. I was trying to do my tea. There we go. Cut his legs off. Oh, the fire. Oh, the fire actually blocks arrows. I need to remember that. It's useful. Double. I'm waiting for that blood urn to completely refill before I go click on it. Might not be able to wait that long. Rage is ready. I'll save that.
You'll need to do better than that. Might have to learn to live with fewer fingers.
Double stun. See, I shot at something over there. I don't know what it was, but it was something. Now, these aren't timed. You just have to survive. Fully heal, fully up. Click on it. Warm up. Fire to my advantage, I think. Oh, come on. That's what I was shooting at. He broke it for me. Thank you. Work out well. Oh, I need. Alright, I'm in trouble. One of the dire wolves yelled, everything got a buff. There we go. One really good hit from him could have taken me down, so I had to heal. Beating my space bar. Roll, damn you, roll. He's actually trying to shoot the dire wolf. I didn't want him to buff the Jotan. Jotan. Ah, he keeps getting in the way of the guy I'm trying to shoot. Oh, what are you? Oh, this is not a recruit. Oh no. Never seen one of you guys before. Is ready. Whew. All right, fourth wave. Get a full heal going.
I will take you out of your waves. Ah.
I'm not not gonna move. I'm gonna shoot this dire wolf before he howls. Oh, he howled! Darn it! Because he buffs everything when he does that, so I was trying to kill him. I rolled between his legs. Come on! And birds. Birds are annoying. I'm not gonna fire off my piercing round this time. Just finish him with first gear shots. Keep me alive. Oh, that stun was bull. They're so fast. Every time I stop, they're already on top of me. Once I'm hitting both of them, I'm okay. Though I'm taking a beating every time I stop. Even for half a second. Oh no, no, no! Anything in the pool? Nope. This is it, kids. Because as soon as I stop, they're gonna hit me. Oh no!
Find shelter soon.
Look at that. Every time I stop, they automatically get a hit on me. All right. Finally kill. Oh, I thought I killed both of them. Haha, I got a heal in. Should have stood near the fire to shoot him, actually. Oh, hello. Wave. Now, the more you survive, the better reward you get. Son. Okay, cool. He didn't buff. He only buffed himself. Which was enough. Watch for their stuns. Get a quick heal in. Oh, rolled into him. That wasn't smart. Now I'm doing this on purpose. Hello. I'm trying to give a chance for that blood pool to fill up a little bit. Oh, I didn't see that sun coming in. Make this count. I don't know what that, if that's a glitch or what. Get as much damage in as I can. I'm gonna see if I can let that blood pool fill up a little bit more. Because every time I shoot him, I'm getting health back. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and heal. What are you? Oh, he's armored. Every time you kill something and you're enraged, it keeps going. Whoa, that was close. Poison resistance, physical resistance. See what it was, I just went ahead and shot immediately. I used an ice attack on an ice enemy. Oh, that's vicious! Oh, come on! Oh, that's vicious! Oh! Chain icing. This has been Vikings, Wolves of Midgard, my bow build. Thank you for being here. I hope you enjoyed this content. You have a nice day. Bye.